Noble Kit was the leader from Batuta. I'm a red man, and they're well clear of Alternators finishing fast from a long way back. Noble Kit is still in front with 100 metres left to go. Alternators flying down the outside. It's Noble Kit the leader. Alternate trying hard, but Noble Kit too good, and Noble Kit's won it. Noble Kit has won it from Alternator. Third home probably I'm a red man, and knows Batuta fourth. Then came Pika Magess, Happy View, Kutzbar, followed by Battle on Cassens, Mintaro's Lad, Sergio Reiner, second last Leontes, and last of all is Tricosta. Winner of the race, Noble Kit, ridden by Peter Clark. Number three, Noble Kit, ridden by P. Clark as first, by Noble Bijou out of Sirikit. Kit. Race by Mr. Don Ellen, Mr. Ian Gresser, and Mr. C.F. Hughes, and Trader Ipsum by Arthur Clark, ridden by Arthur's son Peter. Put the riding on the wall with a very good run, third here at the last meeting behind Nakundra. Now Noble Kit there in the lead, but Tudor couldn't go on after being about 10 or 12 deep on the home turn. But Tudor, I'm a red man, was struggling under his big weight of 58, and Alternate was the one coming from near last, going after Noble Kit in the final stages, but all to no avail. The post too close, and Noble Kit, under strong riding by Peter Clark, has held on to win it from the second place getter Alternate. And after the photo, number one is third, I'm a red man, ridden by P. Highland. Approximate divvies, Noble Kit about $3.10 and 105, second Alternate about 70, and third I'm a red man about 95 cents. $3.10 and $1.05 Noble Kit, 70 cents Alternate, and I'm a red man 95 cents, inches away fourth Batuta, and fifth was number six Pika Magess in the time of 2.8.2. 2.8.2, next race at Flemington, seventh on the card, the Waddella Handicap.